Boy Scouts of America. Let's see if you know this one. Because it says it right there. This is the Cub Scout. And we have a couple Cub Scouts, but they're not here today. I think they're Cub Scouting, as a matter of fact. Oh, that's Girl Scouts emblem. And do you know what the motto, the saying is? They have a motto or something that they live for or something that they're trying to learn about in the Boy Scouts, in the Cub Scouts, and in the Girl Scouts. They all have the same thing, huh? They're going to be in the Marines? Some of them might. Is that what you said? What did you say? Okay, nothing. Their slogan and what they want to learn is be prepared. What do you think they're being prepared for? In Cub Scouts, Girl Scouts, Boy Scouts. Who's a Cub Scout, Girl Scout, Boy Scout out there? What are you being prepared for? Life. Basically life. And how to be a good person and what things are important and what are things that we should do that are just good things. But do you know what prepared means? It means ready. Like get ready. Get ready. Does your mom ever say, get ready for church, get ready for school, get ready, we gotta go to grandma's house, get ready, you gotta all practice again. Get ready, we're having a party, get ready for dinner, go wash your hands. What else do you have to get ready for? What do you get ready for?
After me. Dear God, we love you. Thank you for Jesus. Thank you that he came.
Amen.
That he was born as a baby. That he lived to save us. And that he's coming again. Help us